And tonight, mushers and their teams in the Copper Dog 150 are resting easy in Copper Harbor. This morning, competitors in the 150-mile race left from Eagle Harbor for the second part of their trip. TV6's Julie Williams was at the starting line and found out why the Copper Dog 150 is so important to the Keweenaw.
These pups were jumping at the bit to hit the trails this morning after having run some 40 miles last night.
I just love watching the dogs. They have so much energy and they want to run. Once you get them on the track, that's their thing. They love it.
This morning's start may have been a little quieter than last night's exciting kickoff, but as mushers hit the trails again, they needed the helping hands of lots of volunteers.
The mushers need help controlling the dogs because they're very powerful. So we just help guide the team up to the start of the race and hold them there till they're ready to go.
Tutilo Mudumba is one of those volunteers, and from Uganda, he says his time at the start of the races is something he'll hold with him forever.
I ate at Tony's, ate one of those miners' pasties. So it was very exciting to be there right by the start and then driving all the way here to participate in handling them. So. It's exciting, yeah. And there is a South African team, so not far away from where I come from.
And that being in the Keweenaw has given him a good taste of what the UP is all about.
UP is like a whole new experience for me. It's a very lovely place. I'm glad to be here at the winter time. I've never seen snow that high in my life ever. Yeah, I've seen your White House. It's a very wonderful place. It's a small community. People are waving. I would like to be back here maybe some years again.
And today's mushers are off to Copper Harbor, where they are going to meet up with the short racers, where they'll both return to Calumet tomorrow afternoon. Julie Williams, TV6 News, Eagle Harbor.